Did you shoot the president?
I didn't shoot anybody, sir. I haven't been told what I'm here for.
Do you have a lawyer?
No, sir, I don't.
Did he confess, sir, and made a statement?
He has not confessed. He has made no statement. Charges of murder have been accepted against him.
He is because of the fact that I live in the Soviet Union. I'm just a patsy.
Now going on at Dallas Police Headquarters is the slow, hard-going work of building a case against 24-year-old Lee Oswald.
Accused. I really don't know what the situation is about.
Nobody
police
officer will not allow me to have any.
The justice of the peace, this investigation.
Suspect, sir, is this the man you believe killed President Kennedy?
I think we have the right man. We want to say this, that this investigation has been carried on jointly by the FBI, the Secret Service, the Rangers, and the Doc Captain Fritz has been in charge.
Hey, why don't you hold right there for just a second?
You're holding him in the doorway. When you get him in the doorway.
This is Tom Pettit, NBC News, reporting from the basement of the Dallas Police Department.
Captain Fritz, there is a prisoner.
There is Lee Oswald.